You have done well. You understand the basic rules of the game now. From here, they will change. It is not one game now, but a score, each with its own nuance and delicate approach. I doubt the Northerner can offer you anything. Time will tell. These foes I place before you, these rules, I do not know truly if they will train you for the challenges that Kallus will place in your way. Of course, we know how this part of the story ends. The Emperor is merely the face on the throne. Behind him, the usurper pulls the strings. The one who sits upon the throne of life and death has a great influence upon the world. Their very soul permeates the lands and fills the hearts of the people. The Empire does not ask for much, but in the end, they take everything. Keen eye will notice that themes repeat themselves. Events too. The wheel ever turns. I never understood the duel. If you are at war, use every tool at your disposal. If not, let things lie. Still, you find yourself hunting relics. Do you not wonder why or what they may do? do what you can to find more food. A city is still a city, even when haunted by death. Well done. These are the choices that make the hero or the villain.
Death.
starvation has been the end of many adventurers. Games within games within games. Victory, you are learning. Yet inattention leads to disaster. Not every inch of the wilderness is peaceful. Peace hides steel within. Ancient smiths have considered the same issues we do, how to handle hunger and resources during battle. An opportunity to better understand these lands, perhaps. You have proven yourself worthy. Mighty weapon for a mightier warrior than you, I think. I have little sense of trust for wandering merchants. True bargains are rarely found with those who are unwilling to wait around for their customers to test their wares. Hardly elegant, but possibly effective. With what confidence you choose your tools and faith in your powers. One more relic is within your grasp. Who hired these thieves? That is the true question. These tokens represent the expansion of the game. More options, more cards, more opportunities.
Nothing like the smell of gunpowder to get the blood racing.
Moment of peace on your travels. Savor it. The pendulum is ever-changing, and the challenges it presents change too. Nicely timed. poorly done, you must harness your will and find the quiet stillness inside you. Breathe. You have done well. The tool of life and of death. And so we see the home of the Northerner and his reasons for leaving. Little I can say that will stop an adventurer pilfering ancient artifacts. Now you must begin to ask yourself how these threads connect. Were you simply a patsy for the Empire, or did you hope to be something greater? I'm not a vain man. You must appreciate that the game, this game, has been my focus for more years than I can count. I have a certain pride regarding its twists and turns. Excellent. A wise decision. Every part of this tale is a part of your history, a part of the reasons that bring you here.